in a little country village, not very far away. There lived a rich but aged man whose hair was turning gray. He had three sons, three only ones, both Jack and Tom were sly. But Ted was honest as could be, he would not tell a lie. The brothers tried to ruin Ted before the old man's eyes. At last the clock began its work till Ted was much despised. The father then said, "Be gone, you're heartless to the core." Then the black sheep's words, they came just ringing through the door. "Don't be angry with me, Dad. Don't drive me from your door. I know that I've been wayward, but I won't be anymore. Just give me one more chance and put me to the test. You'll find the black sheep loves his dad far better than the rest." Year by year sped quickly by, the father now grown old. He called to them, both Jack and Tom, and gave them all his gold. "I only need a little room, a place at your fireside." One night on Jack's returning home, he brought with him a bride. The three began to hate the father more and more each day. At last he heard the three declare, "Why, that old fool's in our way." They then agreed to send him to the poorhouse that was near. Then, like a flash, the black sheep's words came ringing in his ear. A wagon drives up to the door. It is the poorhouse band. The brothers pointed to their dad. "Right there is your man." Then a manly form appeared, came rushing through the crowd. "Stop this, you brutes," the lad replied, "it shall not be allowed. You've took the old man's property and all that he could say. You've even sold that little lot containing mother's grave. I am his son, but not your kin, from now till judgment day." The father clasped the black sheep's hand, and they all heard him say, "Don't be angry with me, son. I know I drove you from my door. I know that I've been foolish, lad. I repeat it o'er and o'er. I should have given you my gold, for you have stood the test. I found the black sheep loved his dad far better than the rest."